I do.
Privately speak to every police officer. Is there any order from your superior that you'd say, no, I cannot do that, and have insubordination?
They need to see their own world burn.
By that time, it's too late. What are y'all protecting? Private property? What are you going to do when the world fucking burns in front of you? Because it's happening. It's happening right now. You ain't going to have a world for your children. You're going to have anything left to leave. Okay, it's all burning right now.
As long as I got OT, I get some OT and pay, take care of my family, I'm good. I'll never